Welcome to Science Online class. So today we are going to see Chapter 1 Crop Production and Management. Now let us have a quick introduction to this topic. We all need food. And we know that plants can produce their own food by the process of photosynthesis. Animals are dependent upon plants for their food. And we human beings are also dependent upon plants for our food. First of all, why do we need food? We need food to get energy and to perform various activities of our body. And for growth and development of our body, we need food. Till 10,000 BC, people were nomadic. They were in the search of food and shelter. They started to eat raw fruits, vegetables, and hunt animals for their food. And they started to cultivate land and produce rice, wheat, etc. Thus, agriculture was born. Now let us see about the agricultural practices. What is a crop? When the same kind of plant is cultivated on a large scale at one place, it is known as crop. So we all need food. In order to provide food for a large population, proper management and distribution is necessary. We say crop of wheat, this comprises of only wheat. And we already know that crops are of different types like cereals, vegetables and pulses. And India is a vast country. In one area it will be hot, one area it will be rainy, another area the temperature will be high or low, another place the humidity can be high or low. So in region to region the cropping pattern may differ. Despite this diversity, on the basis of season, we can classify crops into two types. Rabi crops, kharif crops. Rabi crops are generally grown in winter season. The winter season in India is from October to March. Examples of them are wheat, gram and peas. Kharif crops. Kharif crops are grown in rainy season. Generally in India, the rainy season is from June to September. Examples of kharif crops, let us see now. Maize, paddy and cotton. Despite this, vegetables and pulses are grown in summer season. I hope you understood about today's topic. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to my channel.